and raise today.
All right. It is time for our GTE Financial Money Machine. I have 11-year-old Connor over here with me. We're going to put him in this machine, give him 15 seconds to try to catch as much money as he can. There's $1,500 in there. And Connor, when you were picked, what did you say?
I'm happy because I'm broke.
He's happy to play because he's broke. So we're going to put him in the machine, see how much money he can get. All right, he's in the machine. All right, Connor. Ready, set, go. Now he's got to catch it in the air. That's kind of the whole purpose of the game here. Got to catch that money in the air and grab it. He's going to try to hold on to as much money as he can. He's doing a lot of dancing, too. He's doing a pretty decent job, it looks like. All right, we're going to take him out. All right, Connor, come way over here to me. Drop your money right here. All right, whoa. That is a good amount of money, but you know what? GTI Financial is so nice. They're going to give you $75. Oh, I got a hug. I didn't even give him the money.
Next up for the raise, number 35, Brandon.